Is there advice you can give to an adult? So like somebody that has a job, like a hobbyist, like how to progress, how to get
better? Train. There's just need to train as much as you can. Not, you know, 5-7 days a week, because you get going to get injured. 2-3 times a week to start is the best way to initiate your jiu-jitsu journey. And practice the same thing over and over again. When they don't work, it's just because you're not doing well, not because, you know, you have to learn something else.